How could I keep smoking, knowing how hard he fought to keep me alive?